Hello everyone, and welcome back to the fourth session of Facebook. And in the previous session, we have covered all the options such as like age, gender, detail targeting, language, and even connection type. In this video of mine, I would be more of selecting the placement, how to use the placement tag, and what may be the strategies while selecting these things. So basically, placement means you are deciding where your ad will appear, or what is that place where you want your ads to appear. So by default, it is always selected as automatic placement, right? Automatic placement means Facebook decides the location which might be best suitable for you. But if you feel that you are having a good amount of data and you have already done a good amount of research and you know which place might be better for you, so you can go for this manual placement option. And moment you have selected it, you can see out here it is coming like Facebook, Instagram, Messenger, and audience network. So if I am making an ad from Facebook, I can not only target on Facebook's interface, but even I can target on Instagram. My ads will be also visible on Messenger and even on the website which is having a tie-up with Facebook. So suppose if I want to select where I need to show on my Facebook, so here are all the places. Like if I suppose I need to go to the newsfeed, so I can select the newsfeed, or if I feel the newsfeed is not the right option for me, I can uncheck from here. If something or some place you are not aware how this might look, so just hover your mouse and on the right hand side you can see the layout or the preview how your ad might appear. So by hovering the mouse, you can simply see how that ad might appear in that specific place. Suppose if I'm going on stories, so this is how like Facebook story appears. This is how. Or if I'm going on Instagram story, so this is how an Instagram story will appear. If your advertisement, you have made something like this. Or if I'm going on Messenger, see, this is the Messenger stories. So similarly, there are all the options which is in front of us. We can precisely pick and choose whichever option I want to choose while targeting my advertisement. This helps us in making the ad very much precise. Now it also helps in doing one more thing. When my ad is very precisely placed on one or two of the interface, so what it helps is it helps in increasing the CTR. So CTR basically means click-through rate. Right, the formula of CTR is click upon impression into 100. So it is a small mathematical formula which gives us an understanding, not only us, even the platform an understanding, that how my ad is performing. If I'm getting more and more of impression, but I'm getting the lesser click, the Facebook may reduce the reach of my advertisement because my ad is not performing good. So if you are putting a filter on the locations and you feel the location where you can get the maximum engagement, like if I'll say in terms of Instagram, the stories perform better than your feeds. So if you're having any update on stories, there is higher chances of making visibility in front of the audience in compared to your feed. So this is something that I have observed based on my content and my behavior of the audiences. So similarly, so what I'll do, I'll less of target on news feeds and I'll more of target on stories. So now what is happening, the impression have gone lesser, right? Because I'm targeting on one place, and because I know that story is performing better, so I might expect a better conversion, that is more of clicks would be appearing. So more of clicks coming means my CTR is going better and my ad performance will also go better. So this should be very, very strategically chosen, ki where exactly you want to show. Don't just for the sake of select every location, ki wherever my audience will go, I'll for sure make my impression. That's a very wrong strategy of thinking. Ideally, you should initially should pick up exactly that place from where you can get the maximum engagement. Once your ad have started performing and your audience have actually known your brand or they are very familiar with, then you can make your brand aware or brand position on different places. But initially, you should always limit your impressions. That will be more beneficial. So I hope this location option is clear to you. Like, I'm sorry, this placement option is clear to you. Apart from this placement, there is a show more options available, which even allows us to select the device where I want to target, or even other kind of options which are available, that only when the user is connected on Wi-Fi, then only he'll see my advertisement. Or even if I need to select include or exclude some kind of audience, I can very easily filter on it. In devices, if I'll just edit it, I can not only choose the mobile devices, like I can choose its Android or iOS or some featured phone, but also I can exclude the connection type, like on which service provider they are right now they're connected with and stuff like that. So what it gives me a facility is again reducing the extra impression of mine. Suppose I have made some kind of application for Samsung devices only. So there is no use of making that kind of ad or that kind of information shown on iOS devices. That's something that is a useless impression which my ad is making, because anyways, the person who is having an iPhone is not my targeted audience, right? So these all options helps us in making the ad more and more precise, so that are in less impression I am getting the maximum clicks. So I hope these two options of where I can place my advertisement along with what all devices and other options I can select, which helps me in making my ad more precise, is clear to you all. In case if there is any kind of doubt or any kind of things that you're not able to understand in these two options, just let me know in the message or in the chat of the messenger, so that I can get back to you all with the solution. So if you're having any kind of issues in these two topics, just leave your message in the comment section, so that I can directly reply you the same place, or I'll try to make a next video on the topic so that it could be more clear to you all. I hope it is clear, and do stay tuned for the next update of mine, where I would be covering one of the most important part of any advertisement, that is the budget and the scheduling, right? So stay tuned to even know the budget and the scheduling of the advertisements. Thank you very much.